Dongzhuo's faction resource is Intimidation. Hovering over the Intimidation icon under your faction leader will show you your current Intimidation level, as well as the effects on your faction. The higher your Intimidation, the more public order and the less corruption your faction will deal with. Intimidation is increased through a number of factors. Capturing or annexing any former Han territory will give you a minor Intimidation increase, depending on the route you take. More Intimidation is gained for conquering and less for annexation. In addition, you gain more Intimidation by executing characters after a battle, netting more Intimidation for higher ranked characters, raising settlements, or winning battles. Intimidation is a key factor to the success of your campaign. It can be used to coerce other factions on the diplomacy menu, expending the resource to ensure the success of a diplomatic treaty. Also, rather than using your income to promote characters, it will cost you Intimidation based on the level of promotion. Remember, while you gain Intimidation by winning battles, you will lose Intimidation by losing, as one is not scared of a smaller military presence. If you get lost, press F1 to bring up a summary of Intimidation. Have another question that isn't covered in this video? Browse the other videos on Total War Academy.